It's called deja vu.
You can't say that on a kid's show.
It's not a dirty word, Roy.
Well, if it isn't, it should be.